Zoe Saldana jovially taunted Meg at Leonardo DiCaprio's extravagant birthday party in Beverly Hills, renowned for its assembly of Hollywood's most prominent figures. The event took place on November 11, 2023, following the debut of DiCaprio's latest film, Killers of the Flower Moon, on October 20. The 49-year-old actor was secretly accompanied by his 25-year-old girlfriend, model Victoria Ceretti. During the glamorous event, witnesses saw that DiCaprio was accompanied by numerous high-profile celebrities, such as Lady Gaga and Selma Hayek from the film House of Gucci. Chris Rock and Olivia Wilde, who recently ended their relationship with Harry Styles, were observed departing together. The event also featured notable personalities such as Kate Beckinsale, Rita Ora, Zoe Saldana, and Snoop Dogg. Saldana arrived accompanied by her spouse, Marco Perego. One of the people present at the event was Kim Kardashian, who departed the gathering wearing an impressive black ensemble that was impeccably arranged. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle were conspicuously missing. This omission was notably highlighted, considering previous speculations about a camaraderie between Harry and DiCaprio. Contrary to earlier accounts of Meghan and Zoe's joint attendance at a Katy Perry concert, this occurrence appeared to challenge the notion of their friendship. Meghan Markle, frequently under public scrutiny as a result of her union with Prince Harry, has encountered difficulties in gaining acceptance among Hollywood's exclusive community. Rumors have circulated about her endeavors to establish connections with high-profile individuals, such as DiCaprio, although these efforts have yielded minimal achievements. The Duchess, who is nearly 46 years old, is not within the age range that DiCaprio supposedly prefers, as he is presently seeing Ceretti. The combination of Meghan's age and her renown mostly derived from her royal marriage has resulted in a persistent challenge for acknowledgement in the performing industry, unlike her former colleagues. Notwithstanding these obstacles, Harry, despite his own contentious choices, continues to receive invitations to prestigious occasions, although his connection with Meghan has at times been viewed as a disadvantage. Yesterday, Meghan Markle is claimed to be liking paparazzi attention after being spotted out with a friend. The Duchess of Sussex was strolling on the streets of Santa Barbara with friend Kelly McKee-Zogfin when she was photographed. After looking at her delightful reaction to the pap, body language expert Judy James claims Meghan enjoyed the media attention. Judy said, "Meghan's body language rituals as she is caught by the cameras here is more delighted and generous C-lister than haughty A-lister." She added, "Typical A-list body language might involve some gracious poses and B-listers tend to prefer the hide option, keeping the head right down in a somber facial expression as though they are no way courting publicity or recognition." Meghan's friendly smile suggests she is delighted by the attention though as she grins with her girlfriend or actually converses with the cameras, she continued. "For someone so frequently in the public eye and who seemed to be seeking privacy, she looks amused to be getting the recognition here," she claims.